I'm Davy, and if you're new here, I'm a university student studying computer science with a minor in cognitive science. And today's video is me showing off my room. Excited today to show off my setup that is behind me in my entire room because I will be spending a lot of time in here. My internship for this summer is at Nike, so if you want to see how I got that internship, I'll link it down in the description below. But it is now online, so I'll be spending a lot of time in my room, so I spent a lot of time creating this setup to be as functional as possible. I also do stream on Twitch. I stream almost every single day starting about 7 p.m. Eastern time, so if you want to watch me stream, that'd be super dope. It's currently twitch.tv/diamante_davy, but as soon as I'm available, I'll be switching it to twitch.tv/_daviel to make everything more concise. I'll put a link in the description so you can just click on the link to go and follow me on Twitch, so I really, really appreciate it. If you also want to keep up to date with me as well, you can follow me on Twitter @_daviel. I'm very active on Twitter with video games, my life, and just stuff like that. So, without further ado, hope you enjoy the video, and please subscribe if you're new, but welcome to my room. The first thing that you see when you come into my room is this painting of a frog. My godmother got it to me when I was little, and I don't know, I like it. It's just like a cute, chilling little froggy. So that's on this wall, it's the painting right here. Then there's a vacuum, and then there's this music box. It actually has a bunch of music in here, sheet music, because my sisters and I played instruments when we were younger. I played the cello, and so that is on this wall that you first see when you come in. And then to the right of the door is this little stand table. It has some vitamins, a little door handle thing with my initial on it, and then this wax melter. This wax melter is super, super great. So the scent that's in it right now is a violet cocktail. It smells really, really nice. And so you just put the wax on the top, and then there's a bulb in there that, you know, turns on, and it just heats the wax and it melts, and it just, the smell circulates the whole room. It's really, really nice because I bought this my freshman year of college, which was 3 years ago, and I have yet to change this bulb. This bulb is on almost 24/7 every single day, and I have yet to change the bulb. So I highly recommend it. You can buy it at like Walmart, but super great. And then there's a little figuring of Paris, because I love traveling, and so that's right there. The next thing that's on this wall is a huge, a huge TV mount, TV tower, I don't really know. Usually there's a TV back there, but I don't use the TV there, so my parents took it. But in front of it is a wall scroll for Demon Slayer. This anime is a 10 out of 10. I highly, highly recommend it. Super great. So then behind it is just some trophies, some miscellaneous things, my Nintendo Switch box that has a bunch of stuff. And then underneath here, it's a bunch of movies and old video games and books and some more trophies that I earned when I was younger. So, and an old DVD player. That's actually pretty cool. So that's what this tower is. Usually I don't access any of the stuff that's in here. This just seemed like the perfect place to put a wall scroll. So that's what I did. So I'm super happy with it. So next is my closet. It's actually a pretty small closet for the size of this room. But if we look at it super quickly, we just have some hangers for my shoes, some of my shoes, and then my better shoes. And some hoodies, because I'm really big into hoodies, and I'm really, really big into shoes. So this one was my most recent cop. It is the Nike and Undercover collab, the University Red edition. So Jun Takashi made these shoes with Nike. So I really like them, actually. They're the 720s. I actually stocked up a lot on Nike shoes when I was supposed to go to Portland. So if you haven't watched that video where I'm interning, I am interning at Nike, but it's online, but that's okay. And these are another cop that I got I designed my own pair of Nike Huaraches. So that was also supposed to be when I went in Portland and tried to live my best life. So these are super, I customized this entirely. So I actually really, really like them. This one says, this is my birthday in Roman numerals. So that's what this one says. And then the other foot says Dabby. So I fully customized these shoes. They're one of my favorites. I really like them. Another honorable mention is this white Adidas R1s, the speckled edition, the white ones. I have three shoes that have speckles, like this one, my customs, and the 720s. I really like speckles. I really like how they look. But I got some more 720s there and some Ultra Boosts right there, and then some more NMDs and a bunch of other stuff. So that is my closet. Next to the closet is this rocking chair. It was actually my godmother's. My godmother was a huge influence on my life, and so a lot of this stuff in here is hers. So the painting, that painting right there is hers. It's a bunch of flowers. And there's a few other paintings in this room that's hers. This rocking chair is also hers. It's actually broken, so no one sits in it. So we put a bunch of stuffed animals as decoration. The next part of the room is my couch. This is a full-length couch that can sit probably 8 to 10 people. And yeah, it's super nice. It's super comfortable. These two things are ottomans, so they open up. Sometimes my sisters will come into my room and hang out and chill if I'm like streaming, if I'm playing games, or if we're watching a movie or something, we can do that. So that's what this full-length couch is. It's huge. This is a painting, another painting that my godmother gave me. That is the couch that is in the middle of this wall. As you go to the right here, this is like my sleeping area, I guess. So on the right, it's just a dresser, a guitar, a bunch of clothes there. But it's the Alexa, but I call her Echo. And so that's what there. And then this is my bed. This bed was also my godmother's. So again, a lot of influence from her. And then another dresser, and then my hamper and stuff like that. And then this painting was when I graduated high school. I had a whole photo shoot. And so this painting is one of my favorites of myself. And so it's just hanging above my bed. And so there's not much else to say about this area of the room. It's like in its own little cubby, which I really, really like. So that's just like the sleeping area. The next part of the room that's the best area, in my opinion, is this area. This is my gaming area. Spend the most time of my day here. I'm super excited. I'm super happy with it. And I really, really love it. I'm going to start on this side area. So this is just a little cubby. It has a TV on here. So sometimes my sister will play on here. I'll watch some TV in the background and other stuff like that. This is some Rubik's Cubes because I'm really into Rubik's Cubes. So there's two right there. There's one over there and there's some on my desk. This was something that I did when I went to a Google event. My team's name was Black Kids in CS. We didn't win the event, but like I really enjoyed it and I love this little thing. On the side is a hat from when I went to a convention. It is a Zelda hat. I really like it. I really like how it looks. I think it looks really clean. I don't actually wear it a lot, but I think it's really nice. Then these cubbies have different things like video games, cards. This is the box for my Astro headsets. This is the case for my Switch. And then there's just a bunch of other cards and stuff in here. Back here is actually my original Xbox. Sometimes my sister will come up and play on this TV and use it. So that's what that is. This is just a little beanbag chair that my sister will sit in or someone can sit in, and then just a book bag. And then that is another painting that my godmother gave me. Up there is my name. I got this painting of my name when I was about 4 or 5 from New York City. It was from a street artist. He was just like chilling on the side of the street, painting people's names. So I got this name and it literally goes with me everywhere. I move into dorms, it comes with me. Anywhere that I move long term, it comes with me. So I really, really love it. On this side is a picture of me when I was a baby. Love it. I think I'm cute. So that's what that is. This thing right here is a panel. A wall panel that I put up when I stream video games, because I don't want the rest of my room to be shown when I am playing and I'm streaming. So I put this up behind me and then I put it down there when it's not being used. So I think it looks good there, and it's just like actually kind of perfectly fits in that cubby. Before we get to the desk, we could talk about the lights. So I have three LED strips going around the room. I'll put everything that I'm talking about that I can in the description below. But I got this black one that's going up and around over here. about 2 years ago. It went through my room. It went through my room in my sophomore year of college and my junior year of college. And then this next one, my sister gave me about 2 weeks ago. So this one is like much brighter than this one, but it literally gets the job done because it really illuminates the whole room. And it illuminates a lot when I'm sitting on this at my desk. So I like it a lot, and you're able to control it with the app. And because even though there are two different brands of lights, you can still control them together. So that's super dope. So I can like either go touch the panel right there or right there, or I can just use my phone. The part that we're probably almost excited about is my desk. So I'm super hyped about it. I really love it. So first, we're going to talk about this cubby. This cubby has like papers and folders and stuff when I was like still in school and studying. And so that's what that was used for. On the top is my Wi-Fi extender. So I connect my PC and my PS4 by Ethernet through this Wi-Fi extender. This is just a little cubby for my miscellaneous things like my jewelry and some flash drives and some hand sanitizer. These are my water bottles. I have 3 water bottles because I'm lazy and I don't want to go downstairs multiple times for water. So I fill them all up at once. My sister actually just got me this like yesterday. So this is really nice. It's like iridescent. It's a super nice bottle. This one's also full. This is where I charge my phone at night. I actually don't charge it next to my bed. I put it right here. And then this is my Apple Watch charger. So that's on this little stand that's next to my table. Then if you get to the desk, on the left side is a wall mount for my controllers. This is my PS4 controller that sits right here pretty beautifully. And this is my Switch controller. So it's my Nintendo Switch and my PS4. I put my Astro A40 headset on as a dock on the PS4. I mean, it works for me. I'm able to use the Astros for my monitors, for my PC, for the Nintendo Switch. I use it for everything. Sitting right next to this is my laptop and my iPad from school, and another controller because when I stream, it's actually kind of difficult because the Elgato doesn't capture sound. So I need this second controller to capture sound in the game. So that is what it's for. Back here is some dongles. So these are the dongles for my laptop if I want to split it onto my monitors. And then the Elgato that I used when I stream. And then an external hard drive. So these two monitors are the Asus VG245, I'm pretty sure. I really like them. I had this one first, and when I was deciding to up my setup entirely, I just bought another one from the same brand. So I really, really like them. They are beautiful. The picture quality is super nice. I enjoy everything about it. On top of here is my webcam. It is an Amcrest 1080p webcam. Because of quarantine, it's actually really difficult for me to find a webcam. And I think the quality of the picture isn't as good as it could have been for the money that I paid for it. But it had to be done. I had to get a setup to stream. Sitting right here is a dongle because when I stream from my Nintendo Switch, one is for the sound and game on stream and one is for me to hear. So I have to have this dongle for me to be able to hear both. Right here is a mouse pad. Well, technically it's not a mouse pad. It is a Magic the Gathering pad that I got from another convention that I went to. I actually really like it. I used to be really into games, but now I just use it as a mouse pad. So now my keyboard is a Klemm wireless keyboard. I actually really, really like it. The battery life is pretty good and it does what it needs to do. On the right is a Asus mouse. I also really like this mouse a lot. It's wired, but it has side panels that I actually use when I play video games. And it's actually a really, really good mouse, so I really like it. It's also RGB, but my PC isn't on, but it's also RGB. And then I have a arm for my microphone. So this is a Blue Yeti microphone with a pop filter on top of the Blue Yeti. I use this when I stream as well, or when I'm playing video games. So now into the beautiful, beautiful computer. So I built this computer about 2 weeks ago. So I picked all of the parts myself and I put everything together myself. So it was actually really, really fun. It was a beautiful experience and I highly recommend it if anyone is trying to think of creating one or building one. I just say go for it. I'm gonna be putting all the specs for my PC build in the description below. But for the most part, I have a 1 terabyte SSD card, which is the blue one right there. I have a 1 terabyte hard drive SSD, which is back there. I have a 650 watt power supply back here that powers the whole machine. I have 4 fans, 3 right here and 1 back there. My CPU is a Ryzen 5 3600, and the graphics card is a MSI NVIDIA GeForce 2070 Super. It actually is really, really nice, and the quality of my games are super, super nice, so I'm very happy with it. I have 16 gigabytes of RAM, and that's pretty much the whole build. It was actually a very, very fun experience, and I really enjoyed it. And then we have a little Bulbasaur down here, chilling inside the case. So yeah, this PC in total cost me probably around $1,500, but I'm able to seamlessly stream from it and play video games at the same time when I'm on my PC with zero lag. And I'm also able to stream directly from my PlayStation to the computer from the Elgato. So I actually really, really enjoy the machine. I'm very, very happy with it. And then on top is just some chapstick, some more flash drives, and another Rubik's Cube. So if you made it this far, thank you so much for watching the video. I really, really do appreciate it. And I hope that you were able to see my room and hope you enjoyed it. I hope you could get some inspiration on how to set up your room and your setup. If you would like to keep up to date with me, you can follow me on Twitter at _Davyel. If you'd also like to come hang out with me, that'd be super dope. I stream almost every single day at twitch.tv/demonte_Davy, and soon it will be changed to _Davyel as soon as I'm available. But again, thank you so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed it and brought you some value and some inspiration. And see you next time.